Welcome all. Today's topic is communication skills and speech therapy. So today we'll be talking about that how important it is to have good communication skills and the correct speech in your daily life, you know. So the reason I'm making this video is that a lot of parents have written to us for their children, you know, especially children who are in school after 10th class, basically. That, you know, our child writes excellent things, you know, essays, to everything in literature. But when it comes to talking, when it comes to presenting things in words, you know, we don't understand why there is a, you know, lacking happening out in this section. And the person who is not even that much good in studies is not bringing in really great, you know, academic results. That person is doing participating in different debates, discussions, quiz contest, you know, so many things happening. So they fail to understand that why this is happening. And same goes for the college people also, especially when it comes to campus interviews and you know, where these people are judged by the interviews itself happening in the campus area. So you must have seen that these days people have started hiring soft skill trainers even in colleges, you know, maybe for 1 month as a workshop or 21 days as a workshop. The reason is that, you know, they want to remove the regional accent. Now there are two different things, you know. One is how you speak and one is that with what level of words, you know, you are joining the words together and forming a particular speech. So these two things combined and with a blend makes a good communication, okay? So your pronunciation should also be correct. So there's a great emphasis given to communication and speech. Now some people do have a stammering issue, okay? They are not able to speak each and every word correctly, you know. Some may have a difficulty in speaking one alphabet, pronouncing one alphabet, and they stammer in that particular alphabet. So that's again an error of speech, you know. For them, there are exercises like tongue twisters and so many other things in the corporate sections. These days, it's there with the soft skill trainers. So then people come and say that, you know, what is it that we can do for our child? You know, why this thing is lacking? So here comes the role of planet Mercury. Astrologically, we are talking about, okay? So planet Mercury is responsible for having, if it's a strong and a good placement of Mercury, your child or that person will be great in communication skills, okay? He'll be very expressive, he or she will be very much expressive in what they talk and how they talk, and they really know when to talk. Most important, they know how to put words into places, you know, where it's really needed the most, okay? And that's actually an art, okay? If you're good with communication skills, you are good with words, you can impress someone so quickly these days, you know. And this world is all about communication. The coming up world and the world that we are living in right now is all about internet and good communication skills, because you need to be expressive in today's times. If you think that the other person will just imagine that what you're thinking, or the person will just, you know, say that, or give you that time that the person comes to you and says, please tell me what you're thinking, you're completely wrong. You need to be expressive. You need to be spontaneous in today's times. So if you have a weak Mercury, you will, no matter how much you try, no matter how much or how many workshops you join for soft skill training, you will not be able to achieve that level, okay? So a strength given to your Mercury planet. Now Mercury is associated with this green gemstone which I'm wearing. I show this in the video. This is the gemstone for Mercury. But then don't rush to another jeweler after this video saying that, you know, just Guru Didi said that, you know, you need to wear Mercury as for energizing. No, that's not the way to enhance your Mercury. I always say gemstone need to be energized, and that cannot be energized with everyone, or no pandit can energize that for you. Then it will not work, and then you will complain that gemstones don't work. So you can watch the video on energized gemstones on Mahakali Vedic Healing Shelter. Also, if you, like I said, if you have a speech problem, even for that you need to have a good degree of Mercury planet, okay? And then again, where it's placed and with what other planet is placed. So if you're finding any problem in any such things of communication skills, you can get your Mercury energized by us also. Also, another important thing that I recommend to all the students for this particular thing is that do pray to Goddess Saraswati, because she is again a goddess of studies, of wisdom, of communications, of course, art, craft, music comes all under her section. Okay, so once you pray to her and keep your books, keep your pens and other study materials in front of her, at least once a week you can always do this. You know, and of course the Saraswati Puja takes place every year in the month of Jan or Feb, depending on the Panchang calendar. You can always refer to that. So do that, you know, remember her for a good speech, you know, pray to her that, you know, give us the correct words, give us that ability that we don't hurt anyone by our words. All this is associated with Goddess Saraswati. So that's about it. If you have any issues, write on the Gmail account, express in writing this time that what is the problem, and get your diagnosis done for the child or for yourself, whoever the victim is, and from there the team will take it up.